Hi students, this is Alex here. In this video, we are going to find the solutions of standard types of first order partial differential equation. And here we are going to take the standard type of the form f of p, q equal to 0. Now coming to the question, we have solve p minus q equal to 0. Since this is of the form f of p, q equal to 0, we assume the solution. Let's assume the solution as z equal to ax plus by plus c. Now differentiating this partially with respect to x will give a, because other terms are 0, and differentiating the z partially with respect to y gives b, and this is our p and q. Now taking this as the first expression, we are going to substitute this p as a and q as b in 1. So our question is p minus q equal to 0. It means now it is a minus b equal to 0. From this, the value of b is a. Now using this, we are going to write the complete solution. The complete solution is, taking this z in place of b, we are going to substitute a. So z equal to ax plus ay plus c. Now we are going to take this as the second expression, and differentiating this second expression partially with respect to the constant c. Now 0 equal to, everything becomes 0 and c derivative is 1, which is absurd. Therefore, there is no singular integral. There is no singular integral. Now, we take the constant c as a function of a and substituting this in the 2. So we get z equal to ax plus ay plus f of a. Let's keep this as a third expression. Now we are going to differentiate this third expression partially with respect to a, and that gives 0 equal to, now x is constant and y is constant, a derivative is 1, f derivative is f dash of a. Let's keep this as the fourth expression. Now from 3 and 4, from third expression and fourth expression, eliminating a, we get general solution. We get the general solution.